first step, which is already finished, is to nominate the candidates.
Is there any way we can have an input as the as youth?
Maybe God doesn't want any of these three persons. That's why they placed a blank paper.
Who chooses the little boy?
I think to have 5, 6, or 7 names is a very reasonable number for the people to choose from among them.